What is up, YouTube family? Welcome back to another video. Hopefully you guys are having a beautiful day. 38 sunny today, beautiful weather. Couldn't ask for a better day to do some inside training. It's a little bit too warm to train outside, and I'm probably gonna get heat stroke if I train outside. So we're gonna do some outside, some inside training. And we're at latitude, of course. Where else will we be? I'm definitely gonna do a lot of stuff in the airbag today. I've been really feeling airbag training. Hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Let's roll some clips.
Let's get money, motherfucker. Get money. Get money, motherfucker. Get money. Let's get money, motherfucker. Get money. Get money, motherfucker. Get money.
It's a very sweaty sesh. So as I said before, it's like 38 today. Definitely messing with my training. I just like so drained, get so sweaty so quick, no energy. I've done some big skills onto the padding, as you guys just saw. Did some triple falls just then. I'm gonna try and get some more triple falls landed. Then I'm gonna go full hop in the airbag, full hop on the tramp, and then I'm gonna call it a day, I reckon. All right, time for super. Pardon?
Why did you jump higher?
I was doing a harder skill, so I had to have a little bit more height. Oh. All right, and that's gonna complete our latitude sesh. Really small video for you guys today. Sweaty, tired, hot. Make sure you guys like the video. Subscribe if you guys are new around here. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Joke's on you, vlog's not over. We're back for another latitude sesh. This time it's not a solo sesh though. I have a friend with me. Has been on the vlog for a while, has been having a little bit of a break, just chilling out, resting the body. But it is no other than Mr. Suburban Tarzan himself. This is deja vu, you've done the exact same.
Heyo, I'm back.
Zabranda's back from a long break. So we're gonna have a nice latitude sesh today. I'm definitely gonna do some full hops, definitely gonna do some triple falls, definitely do some big skills into the airbag and see where we go from there. All right, airbag sesh. So I've really been in I've really been enjoying the airbag recently. Latitude changed over, and I'm not gonna lie to you, I don't like the airbag, but I'm liking doing stuff into the airbag at the moment, if you can decipher that. Also, if you guys have not liked the video, like the video. I don't know what you're doing. Like it, it's down there. And subscribe as well if you haven't already. Please, subscribe. Please.
So that's how it's supposed to be done?
Spinnies! Exactly. Comment down below who slips you like better. What's that?
Another mate.
You took that? Leave down in the comments what he said. Nice Cody set, dude. Should've just stayed like that.
Flat on my face.
Did you so should've just stayed and just be like perfect flat?
Full half to face flat.
They say I left the hood, but I got it on my back. X got it, yeah, I got it on my back. Took a trip out of town, went and got him, brought him back. Mr. El Chapo on the ground, now I'm back.
X no, nigga, I got it on my back. X your hoe, nigga, I got it on my back. Who wanna load, nigga, I got him in the back. We sell them hoes and you can't return them back.
Damn.
Yeah, that was gnarly. Dude, I thought you were gonna do half in gainer.
Alright.
That soda in that Yola called a fade, bitch. Clean it up with the same car we play spades with. The streets ain't a game, you can't renege. Romance, no, shit, you can't play kids. You ever been to hell?
Dude.
Damn, just ripped that triple.
That looks sick. That was so gnarly, bro. I loved every single bit of it. I was like, something new, something new, something new.
That was so good. The half hour was playing, the rest of it was kind of like spur of the moment. Just pulled the triple a little bit too hard. All right, that's where we're going to end this video. Thank you guys very much for watching. Leave a like if you haven't left a like. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Check Brandon out on social media.
Suburban Tarzan.
Suburban Tarzan. At name will pop up right now. Ba-ding. We'll see you guys in the next video.
They say I left the hood, but I got it on my back. On my back. Ex got it, yeah, I got it on my back. Took a trip out of town when I got him, brought him back. Mr. El Chapo on the ground, now I'm back, yeah.